lot of the more fantastical killings, so to speak, there are people who make up details and, like, truth and fiction and all that get mixed up. Normally what I have to do is, like, take the police reports and, like, the court records of the witness evidence, and then see where that stuff pops up over and over to say if it's true or not. Because you are right, with the Toy Box Killer, a lot of the sources you'll get into are people just like, and then he used his big, strong arms to set up blah, 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 whatever. It's ridiculous. It's pretty much just cross-referencing with a bunch of other sources. Because, yeah, that was pretty messed up, both in fiction and, like, what really happens. Pretty wacky.
Have you ever...
I'm sorry. What kind of toys? Sorry.
So he starts showing him his, like, Beyblade.